A point to the pitcher. It's a balk! That's a walk-off balk! And the Reds win!
He's got to continue into fully coming set right here. Now looking in, once you start a movement like that, you got to... I think that's the way that Moscoso read it. And when he stopped once again after the glove moved, he's asking, why is that a balk?
A stunned Wisler can't believe it.